Hey, you want to have a great day? Spend it giving love. From the moment you get up to the moment you go to bed, give love. Today, I give of my love. Write that down right now. Have it in front of you. Today, I give of my love. And you know that when you give of your love, you're giving the greatest gift that God has given you. And you know, in many circumstances and situations, love is the only gift that you can give. As you share your abundant love that is poured forth upon you in your life, you become aware of the many opportunities that you have to share divine love with everyone in the world, even with people that you will never meet. As you read the newspaper, as you watch TV, as you watch the news, watch it in a new way. Give a loving blessing to everyone that you see. And in every report that you hear, give a loving blessing in prayer. As you drive your car, give love by being patient and by being understanding with every other driver on the road. As love goes forth from your heart, you know that your love joins God's great love. It intertwines, and it gives a real blessing to everyone whose life it touches. In giving of your love, you are assured that this gift does not go unrewarded. In wondrous and mysterious ways, love returns to enrich your life. Love comes to you in both small and large measure, and you're convinced that in your sharing, that it has opened the door to new good that will come into your life in a most miraculous and a loving way.